Hello everyone, this is your host Wolf the Dark Flame, and welcome back to Uncharted 4 Thief's End. Last episode we started this puzzle, but we kind of got confused. Let's find out in this video what we do here. Let's just start, everyone. Alright. That one goes there. I believe this water. I don't know, everyone. Perhaps the cross is supposed to be in the water at the top. Let's stick that there. Back over here.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Alright, bucket on top is good. Alright. This one I moved yet. I might have to move the one with the water, though. Because I think I'm doing this wrong. I think I'm doing this one wrong, so I'm probably going to have to this way. Like so. Now move this one. But I'll have to change the crosses because I apparently got them wrong. Apparently got him wrong. So I gotta have to move him. Now if we do it like this. Ah. Okay, I'm in the wrong direction. I'm on the track. Alright, so apparently I got that wrong. That one there. Let me take a look here for a minute, guys.
Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
All right. Because I got the crosses wrong. Like that. Back like this. All right.
Think that's it?
You could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Alright, let's try pulling it. What I'm gonna do is die.
Nathan. You sure you got this? I was.
You got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
Okay. Yeah, the brother being a smart ass. He did say. You guys are aware he did say that, right? I'm not skipping, you stupid skipping thing. Go away. Let's try this again.
That was too close.
You all right?
You all right?
Still breathing. You got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
I just switched those, you freaking... Ugh. Don't bet. Double checking here, people. Okay, this is... Depends on the colors, everyone. Alright. Double check this real quick, everyone. That's what I'm doing wrong. I know, I moved the bucket. This episode, but the next episode I will have this fully done. I'm sorry guys, let me goof off on this one. I apologize ahead of time. But I'll do one more of this for you tonight. I should have it solved by then. Alright, everyone, like this video, hit the like button, hit the comments, and as always, I'll hide you next full moon. Oh, see ya!